Now to another edition of Wild Florida today, a neighborhood on alert after a coyote was spotted roaming around.
Yep, Local 10's Janine Sanwood joins us live from El Portal with these coyote concerns. Janine.
It is furry with a tail and four legs, but wildlife officials say, don't be fooled, that is not a dog, that is a coyote. And it was spotted in the western section of El Portal.
There it is, a coyote in the thick foliage, peering out into the wild. Okay, not the wild. How about the suburbs of El Portal instead?
Yeah, Jesus, have mercy.
Neighbors say they can't believe it. El Portal police tweeting the photo with a warning to keep pets inside.
Your husband saw it?
Yeah, about 11:30, took the dog out for a walk, and he came back, and he said he saw something across the street with red eyes and legs that were clearly not a dog.
But wildlife officials in Florida say a coyote sighting isn't rare. They've been spotted in all 67 counties and are adaptable to different landscapes. This is a photo from Florida Fish and Wildlife of a coyote hanging out at a golf course in Clearwater. And while these mammals usually don't pose a threat to people, they can be curious and do prey on small cats and dogs, a concern for a lot of neighbors here.
Oh, so it says, God, we are on the spot.
We've been in the neighborhood for about 8 months. Things like possum, raccoon, but nothing like a coyote.
So wildlife officials say they will not capture the coyote unless it is contained. So in the meantime, make sure to stay away from it. Make sure to keep your dogs on a leash. Never feed a coyote. That's actually illegal. You don't want the wild animal to get used to humans. And of course, at night, make sure to secure that trash. We're in El Portal on a coyote watch. I'm Janine Stanwood with Local 10 News.